So I am in Pontarlier. It is Sunday, September 11th, and I had no idea that they were having an event. And it's beautiful. It's very touching. And then what they did is they put all the covers of all the newspapers in the U.S. It's really beautiful. What do you think? It's very particular. And they did this exhibition in this very old church.